There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.